So the course is called Managing Product Design, and the idea is we bring graduate students together with undergraduate students into product development teams and give them the opportunity to do a realistic product development all the way from very early conception to design, to test, and ultimately package and produce a product. So our event today is the culminating trade show, which signifies the end of the Managing Product Design course, MEM course. And we have five teams here, and they are displaying their products that they developed throughout the semester. And we're really doing it like a trade show. So they have booths, they have food they're giving away, which always goes well. And they get a chance to actually have people, the public, come and see and try their products that they've developed as well. What we're hoping to do in an academic environment is provide a really kind of real life product development exercise that's going to replicate a lot of what they're going to see if they're going out into the industry.
This is Laser F. My name is Jake. I'm one of the undergraduate engineers that have worked on the project. And the function of Laser F is showing that with laser sharp accuracy, anybody can become a better soccer player. Whether that's in training, on the field, or in any situation in between, knowing exactly where your shots go in can help you focus on what you need to work on and your strengths as well, and then allow you to more efficiently and holistically assess your game.
So we're Elevate, and we're working to help bring the outdoors inside. That's our main tagline. So what we're doing is building the Elevate Smart Bike Trainer. And so what that does is essentially makes it so that you can have more immersive indoor biking experience and bring those outdoor elements. So first of all, you can attach an existing bike, so like a mountain bike or like any sort of standard size road bike. And we want to also add smooth adjustable resistance, so you can actually simulate some sort of pedaling resistance and make it smooth. We're also enabling changes in incline and decline. You can move the bike up and down, kind of like you're biking on a hill. And the smart part is we want to pre-program routes so that kind of like you're biking outside and there's already hills and like valleys. We want to pre-program the routes so you can bike up those routes.
I took this class because I don't think there's a lot of classes at Duke where you really get like the hands-on experience of starting a prototype from your own brainstorming and your own ideas and getting it all the way to like a viable product. And I thought it would really force me to learn more about, in my certain project, like pneumatics and also machining and just manufacturing processes, which I feel like are asked a lot in interviews, but are also really important when you're in your job post-grad. So I really just wanted that experience in like a very small time period, just to see if that time crunch kind of makes it more fun and you learn a lot and you're forced to ask a lot of questions, meet with professors. And the hands-on experience is just something I was really looking for in engineering.